Everyone, time check is 12 in the afternoon. This is Randy Lau, Autobot Off-Road. Andito tayo ngayon sa HQ Plus natin. So behind me, another dream build to make personally para sa akin. We have a Dodge Challenger dito sa likod ko. And we are installing the Liberty Walk. My dream kit for this rig. And actually for this muscle car. It took us months and months of waiting. What we can assure you here at Autobot, we always give you the genuine parts. So Liberty Walk, of course. Air suspension, big brake kit, custom wheels, staggered sizes, exhaust system, whatever you can think para dito sa Dodge Challenger na to, is gagawin natin. We will be showcasing this rig in the Manila Auto Salon. So sana po, sana umabot talaga lahat. This is a genuine Liberty Walk kit. Lahat naman po kinakabit natin, Wild, Liberty, TRD, and whatever kit na ginagamit natin dito sa Autobot, it is all genuine. We just unboxed it and pakita ko lang, look at this. This is part of the kit. Lahat po yan, every part, meron po yung authenticity and serial code from Liberty Walk. Look at that. Ito, meron din. Wait. Liberty Walk Performance 27094. Dapat kasi lahat meron. Ayun. So, every part of the kit itself has an authenticity. Medyo mahal, but you get the perfect fit. Makukuha nyo yung mga kanto. Kasi sadly, maraming mga copies na lumalabas from China, but the final outcome is really, really different. And the spoiler, there. So lahat po, it's genuine, it's Liberty Walk, and meron pa dito. Actually, hindi ko pa ginagalaw to. This is the certificate, I believe. So, pakita natin. By the way guys, this is a lady-owned muscle car. Beat that. Parang hinaya lang mapunit. Mata. Okay, there you go. The certificate that it's genuine. One lucky owner right here. Gagawin natin challenger na to. Certificate, everything. And how to install it. Kaya medyo natagalan lang eh. Kaya ma'am, sorry po, medyo natagalan tayo on waiting with this one. Pero at least, sigurado tayo that we are getting the genuine Liberty Walk. Even the brochure. Tingin ko, Mac, ito yung paborito nating linya eh, na decal. Ayun, ito nga. Liberty Performance and on the door, imagine all the people living life in peace. Di, totoo naman. Imagine all the people living life in peace. Kung walang stress, walang lahat, di ba? Actually, personally, siya yung nasa top list ko pagdating sa mga muscle cars. This Challenger right here. Ito rin talaga yung gusto kong kit. Dinala kasi na yung, ng owner to, tinatanong niya na yung magandang gawin. Siyempre, yung dream build ko na nasa utak ko, sinuggest ko sa kanya. And luckily, pinayagan niya na naman lahat. So, nakatipid na naman ako. Sabi ko, hindi na ako mag-iipon para sa dream build and rig na to. Kasi na-achieve na siya. Ito yung isang masaya dito sa ginagawa natin. It's our passion. Pero kahit papaano, we can provide for our family at saka sa lahat na tayong magtatrabaho dito. So watch out for this guys, Dodge Challenger build with a wide body Liberty Walk kit. See you!